The whole universe in Krishna's mouth. One day, Krishna, Radha, Balram and their friends went near a river to play. All of them jumped in the river turn by turn. Radha was sitting and watching them. They were swimming, splashing water on each other and having a great time. Radha too was very happy to see them playing. Krishna splashed water at Radha. Radha got wet and angry. Krishna came out of the water to talk to Radha. "Radha, don't get angry. Why did you splash water on me?" "Oh, come on. I was just having fun." "I'm sorry. Tell me, what should I do to make you happy?" "Play some nice music for me." Krishna took his flute and started playing. Balram and the other friends also came out of the water and gathered around Krishna. All of them were enjoying the music. After some time, "Come on, Krishna, now let's play something." "But what should we play?" "I can tell you a nice game. See that mango tree. Whoever gets me a mango from that tree first wins the game." Everyone ran towards the tree. Krishna's friends started throwing stones to get the mangoes. Even Balram tried the same thing. But Krishna took his sling, aimed at the mango and shot. Krishna's aim was perfect. The stone hit a mango and the mango fell down on the ground. Krishna ran towards the mango and picked it up. He then came to Radha and gave her the mango. Radha was very happy. "This is not fair, Krishna. You always win." "Oh, don't worry. We all are friends. Next time, I will let you win, okay?" Krishna used his sling and got a few more mangoes for his friends as well. Everyone ate the mangoes. After some time, they decided to go back home. On the way home, when everyone was walking, Krishna suddenly bent down, took a handful of mud in his hands and ate it. Everyone was shocked to see this. "Krishna, what are you doing?" "Krishna, remove that mud from your mouth immediately. Krishna, throw away that mud." But Krishna stood there smiling with the mud still in his mouth. Balram ran towards Krishna's house to call Yashoda. He narrated the whole incident to Yashoda. Both Yashoda and Balram came running towards Krishna. "Krishna, what are you eating?" But Krishna did not reply. He kept smiling. "Open your mouth now." But Krishna did not open his mouth. "Krishna, I said open your mouth now." Finally, Krishna opened his mouth. Everyone was shocked. They did not see any mud, but the entire universe, including the sun, moon, stars, skies, galaxy, oceans, hills, rivers, and mountains. Yashoda and the others realized that Krishna is not an ordinary child, but the God Himself. Everyone joined hands and prayed to Krishna. Yashoda took Krishna close to her and hugged him. Balram, Radha, and the others started clapping. Krishna continued to do various miracles throughout his lifetime.
I'm sure you enjoyed watching this video. Please click on the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel and watch more interesting videos.